it going, Beer Runners? I am here with a rare beginning of the week video. Just wanted to go through a quick review of a product that I've been testing recently with BibRave, hopefully in 5 minutes or less, but that is the new Buff CoolNet UV headbands. I got to test one of these as part of being an ambassador with BibRave, and have really fallen in love with this product. I'm wearing it on basically every run. The only runs I'm really not wearing it on are if I'm going for a run later in the afternoon where the sun's very high or I'm running directly into the sun. I do like to opt for a hat that just has the brim to keep the sun out of my eyes, but other than that, I'm doing most of my runs before work early in the morning anyway, where I'm just dealing with heat, not necessarily dealing with that bright sunlight, and this is perfect to keep the hair out of my face, keep the sweat out of my face, and keep me cool. If you follow the blog, I'm not sure if you do, but I have reviewed quite a few Buff products in the past. I'm a huge fan of everything they have to offer. First and foremost, everything that they have, the material they use is so soft, and this CoolNet UV new material is no different. It's incredibly soft, but what I really like about this product in particular, as opposed to some of my other Buffs, is the other Buffs that I have, specifically like the biggest difference that I notice and the biggest thing I enjoy about this one specifically is for the summer, most Buffs, especially the full Buffs, are pretty long. And when you try to wear them as a headband, they're relatively bulky. A lot of the fabric bunches up around your forehead. And so even though it does do the job of keeping the sweat and everything out of your head, it also kind of makes you a little bit hotter because you just have a lot of fabric wrapped around your face. So what I do love about the headband is it's very minimal fabric, obviously. So it does a great job just at keeping you cool. A pro tip, definitely, if you do decide to try one of these out, is it is great to throw this in the freezer the night before your run, so when you wake up you can throw it on ice cold. Does wonders to keep you cool. But another thing that I really like about this product is that the material is actually made of 95% recycled material. So although you don't necessarily notice that in the function of the product, it is nice to know, or at least I enjoy knowing, that the companies that are making these running products have sustainability in mind. The other thing that's nice about the material specifically is it is odor resistant, especially since this is a summer product. I sweat a ton in this, and it's nice that it really doesn't start to smell at all. Actually, I haven't had to deal with odor. The only reason that I've washed this is just because after especially long runs and things like that, when it's just saturated with sweat, I just feel gross leaving it. So I have washed it a couple times, but it is nice because it's machine washable, so it's easy as just tossing it in with the rest of your running clothes. And then I choose to hang dry it just to make sure that it keeps its elasticity and form, etc. But it's a great product. It's nice and lightweight, so especially in the summer where you're just trying to shed as much material as possible, you're just looking for something lightweight, like I said, just to keep the sweat out of your eyes, keep the hair out of your face, this is definitely a great product. It's UV resistant, of course, so it's also nice for someone pale like me that I don't have to lather my face with sunscreen because this covers the bulk of my face and the beard does the work for the lower half. But a great summer product. If you're in the market for something just to control that mane while you're running, definitely check out the new Buff CoolNet UV Plus headbands. They also have a little bit wider version for that's similar to like a half Buff size. But like I said, in the summer, I'm just going for minimal material. I love the headband. So there you have it. Just a quick review of one of my new favorite summer gear products, the new Buff CoolNet UV Plus headband. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and hopefully this helps you get you through the week until the next edition of the Friday Five. But until then, keep enjoying your runs, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.